This one is not for the faint of heart. Enter at your own risk.
I'm Jason Cisneros, also known as the Bald Avenger, and the founder and chairman of Anton J Global, your first consulting company that hates consultants as much as you do. We exist for one reason: to help good people make more money, get more time, so they can do more good.
I used to view my employees as my biggest expense. Now you tell me, if you're viewed as an expense, do you find that massively inspiring? Predictably, my employees were already looking for another job the day I hired them for mine. When I changed my viewpoint to understanding and knowing that my employees were my partners, my assets, my entire viewpoint changed. I became obsessed with their outcome, even more so than my clients, and it changed my life. These four points are gonna humble you a little bit. That's why in the beginning of this video, I said it's not for the faint of heart, because it takes a gut check for you to realize that this world is not about you. Gut check number one: you've gotta care enough about your employees' outcomes to be able to ask until you get the real answer. Gut check number two is that you care so much that you can attach their job performance to achieving that outcome. Gut check number three is that you know your financials and your numbers so well that you can attach actual performance to their desired outcomes. Gut check number four is that your business becomes their tool to achieving their long-term outcomes. Misfit Nation is full of people who care more about other people's outcomes than they do their own tiny little egos. If this message has resonated with you, join our group today.